So the script says your character has to yawn. How do you do that? Well, here's not how you do it. First, you don't go, you don't go, you know, those are kind of fake yawns. There are physiological things that happen when we yawn. So let's break it down a little bit. A real yawn will start with an intake of oxygen, a light breath in. Our jaw will open, tongue down, open wider. We'll raise the soft palate, make the back of our throat really, really high. There's usually a little vocalization of some sort. The intake of air can be all at once, or it can be in little spurts like. And then after the yawn, there's a little bit of a chew with your mouth. When you do those things, you raise your soft palate, intake your oxygen, lower your jaw, expand your jaw even further, you will start to yawn. Your eyes may even water a little bit. And then you need to decide why your character is yawning. Are they yawning because they're waking up, so they're trying to get their juices flowing, or are they yawning because they're tired, because you're going to add fatigue onto that? Also the location, what your character is doing. If they're alone, they're gonna maybe add a stretch to the yawn, and or they're just gonna be very vocal about it. And there's also a little bit of a chew after a yawn. And maybe your character is in school or at church or in a meeting, they're gonna try to mask their yawn. And that is the reason we put our hand up, is to cover your mouth. Or, you know, you're at a party at night and your friends are playing cards and you're yawning and you're trying to be part of the group. So let your covering of the yawn not be an indicator of a yawn, but be a character choice to try and mask the yawn or disguise it. So just remember, soft palate up, intake of air, lower that jaw, make a little noise, follow up with a chew, and then cover your mouth, stretch, add character choices to that yawn to hide, mask, or display it. So your character now knows how to yawn on stage. Now what do you want to do? Do you want to learn how to wake up from sleep? Or do you want to learn how to nod off to sleep? Wake up from sleep or nod off to sleep? Which one of those should you choose? Pick the video now. Wake up from sleep or nod off to sleep.